What is he saying? It kind of tough to interpret sometimes what the word and how they wrote it and how the King James broke it down and translated it. But what he's saying there is he's saying, children, I don't want you to sin.
Yeah, come on.
I don't want you to sin, but I understand because I lived 33 and a half years in this world. I know that you're going through. I don't want you to.
Come on.
He said, I would that you sin not again.
Come on.
But when you do, you have an attitude.
Come on.
I'm not giving you a license to sin. Don't walk away and say, well, you can do anything you want to. No, sir.
Come on, man.
I won't have that. I won't have once in grace. You want once in grace, you're getting grace to stay there. But he said, I would that you sin not. In other words, he said, I don't want you to, but guess what? I know you're going to because you're weak. But he said, when you do, I still ain't stopped loving you. Yeah. Ain't you glad of that? Those of you who grew up and had loving parents and dad got mad and took a belt to you, or mom got mad and took a switch, she never stopped loving you. The rod of correction is there.
Amen.
Same rod that God uses today.
Come on.
But he loves you enough to use that rod of correction. He loves you enough to straighten out. He loves you enough to look past your faults and your failures. He said, I will that you sin not, but if you do, you have an advocate with the Father. I got a lawyer. I don't like the word lawyer, I really don't. But we represent that as a lawyer. It's a mediator. Let's use it that way. That's a go-between. Because guess why? Because I can't look at God straight on, brother Jim. No, sir. Moses couldn't do it. I can't look Sister Myrna in head on, but guess what? I go through Jesus, his son, a mediator. You know what? He'll go plead my case. He said, Dad, remember when I hung on the cross? Remember when I shed my blood? Guess what? He's got the blood in his heart.
Come on.
He's one of mine.
Bless
him. She's one of mine. Remember the love that you had? That you sent me. Let me go. Gather their mind. So you know what? We're going to see it. You're going to. And maybe one of these days I'll preach the difference between willful sin and unwillful sin. There's a difference. There's a difference. But we all fall short today. Unknowingly. So as we say, will there be one? If not, I'm going to ask the sis to come up here.
Hey, Paul.
Let me still have your attention.